So a few months ago, this guy,
I'm just an icon, live it. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it.
Boom. Dropped by in our workspace to see what we're up to.
Yo, what's up? We're at the Press Plastic headquarters right now.
And he was saying, yo man, I would really like a big massive table from recycled plastic. Now, a precious plastic, usually we don't really make tables, but it seemed like a fun challenge, a big massive table. So, sure. So obviously we're gonna make this thing from waste. CD cases, old cups, some technology stuff, the inside of a fridge, we can all use this. And we really wanna make this precious, like a big chunk of stone, like a valuable piece of marble. So here we have our Frenchman Joey, and he's gonna make this awesome precious table.
Y'all down for the club.
Don't even talk to me. They need no water me. I need it all for free. Landline, stand by. Go bands, make them fly. Let's go. Bust down with our plastic. True back flip gymnastics. Eight times for the go platinum. Open up my mouth, all platinum. Whip with the wings like Batman. Roll around low Manhattan. Bad team. I don't even know what happened. We're going down. I give a fuck about the fashion. Look at they stupid reaction. Cameras rolling the text shit. I don't have fun with the wax shit. I'm on an island statin. I'm a genius, need a patent. I'ma need a sexy mama CDC margaritas in a mansion. I need everyone's attention. I keep it with extensions. I'ma pull out like a rock star. Hit me if anything pop up. We got a whole different exit. And we got a different entrance. Casey running to them hater race. Sipping niggas with them bad intentions. Burning white picket fences. They know the vision is heaven sent. I got the secrets with factual evidence. Huh? She want the ring and the bling and the valuable things in the vault with that president. Huh? I left it all in a sentiment. Who knew that gossip was venomous? They got lost inside the fetishes. Going cautious with the records. The flow of fossil, I'm ahead of them. It's so impossible, I never run. I'm jumping obstacles and making letters up. The doctor said my head is messing up. He gave me pills to pop, I never get enough. Many know too much, it's time to set them up. We got them tap calls on a regular. Bust down with our plastic. True back flip gymnastics. Eight times for the go platinum. Open up my mouth, all platinum. Whip with the wings like Batman. Roll around low Manhattan. Bad team. Fuck, I don't even know what happened.
Currently in Beverly Hills in LA on our way to Jaden. All right,
here we are.
Big table.
Big table. Amazing table.
So, why did you want it, a big table?
You know, I wanted it because a lot of people, sometimes when you start talking about recycled plastic, they think that it's like too hard to do, or that, you know, you can't make really big things out of it. And I want to have it as a conference table because when I'm having meetings and I'm talking about the next thing, I just want to show people that anything is possible because you made a whole table out of recycled plastic, you know? So that's really why I wanted it.
All right, cool. And now it's in your parking space?
Yes, yes, because it's very heavy and we're moving into the office. Shortly. How heavy is this?
We actually didn't measure it, but I think it's like 300 kilograms of plastics in here.
Wow.
Silly question. Mm-hmm. Can we use your song Plastic in our video?
Yes. Yes. Oh, that's awesome. Yes. But thank you so much for making this table. I love precious plastic so much. It's an honor for me to be in this video. It's an honor for me to receive this table. I just want to say thank you to you. Thank you to everybody who helped build this table.
Joey.
Joey. I see you, Joey. Thank you. For everybody in the worldwide team of Precious Plastic, thank you. I appreciate you so much. And I love Precious Plastic.
That's good to hear.
I think it's amazing. And that's why I wanted this table, because I love you guys. That's why.
Perfect.
Well, amazing.
I hope you enjoy it.
Of course, bro. Of course. Thank you, dog. Honestly.
Awesome.
Wow, bro. I appreciate it. I'm so excited for it to get into the spot.
Yeah, me too. Do you have enough space?
Yes. Yeah? Yes,
we
do.
It's gonna be good?
Yeah, it's gonna be amazing.
Can I turn this off?
Sure.